Well, it's a never-ending job around here, and that is repairing, fixing, or rebuilding stuff. I have an old cargo floor, and the animals, or the hogs, the waterers are rusting away after all these years, and I cannot find pedestal waterers for livestock anymore, so I have to build my own.
Okay, come up 30 inches. Right there. Time for the dot punch.
Got it clamped, squared up. I'm going to tack it.
Now I'm going to turn my attention to the guards. Coupler. Got the wings on so we can put it in the fence line. Got to do a little more welding here, but it keeps the lid on so the hogs can't knock the lid off. And right here, got a nipple water in it. Now the pigs will come up here and bite down on this and water will come out. Now that little slit in there, the purpose of that is when they drink out of here, there's always a little water that'll pond in there and it'll drip out, because in the wintertime it'll stay in there and freeze, and then they can't depress the nipple to get water.